Been taking a lot of grief lately because people are saying I don't do enough beginner level strummers. And I got a request specifically for this one, and it is a beginner level strummer. So we're gonna do it. Beginners, it's pretty simple actually. It's in that D. That's really the main exercise of this, is the. So your strum hand is just going, but you're gonna, and that's really takes a little bit of practice, I suppose, if you're truly a beginner. And then a G. Back to D, and then the chorus is A, G, D, and then A, D, G, G, A, D, G, A, D. Goes through a few of those, and then it modulates. There's a mosquito flying around here. Leave me alone. It modulates to a B, A to E, B, E, A. B, E, A, B, E, and then back to D again. And that's really it. So good luck.